Hey everybody, this is Crashing the Boards.
Carson
Cunningham, Brian Keating. We got to break down the OSU Central Michigan game, right? Cowboys win 24-13. Wasn't a thing of beauty. I like to say wasn't a Picasso.
It's not a Picasso.
But it was a win. So let's break this down a little bit. Let's just letter grade. Offense, defense, special teams. We'll start with the offense. What letter grade did you get?
Didn't like the play calling. They were more conservative, I think.
You're not a Mike Yurcich guy.
Not a big fan of what he's done so far in his tenure. We have a pretty much large sample size. He's going to run it up the middle on first down. Defenses can see that coming. I think he was more conservative than Donald Trump on offense. I mean, I understand it was raining and all that. I would have to go, I'll change my mind mid-drawing. I'd have to go C. It's about average. It wasn't a great performance. I thought Mason Rudolph made plays. That's the bright spot for me is the offensive line played terrible. They have freak wide receivers who made some plays. Marshall Aitman showed up.
Yeah, welcome.
But to me, the biggest thing is Mason Rudolph. They have a dynamic, great quarterback who makes great decisions. The best play I thought he made all night was that check down he made to Chris Carson, the running back. He made a first read, second read, third read, not there, dumped it off to
the
running back.
Down.
That's next level senior type quarterbacking on the road. Still hasn't played a home game. He's the real deal, but I give him a C.
I'm a C minus. I don't think it was spectacular. Mike Yurcich, he loves to throw it side to side. I mean, I thought creativity-wise, they weren't very good.
No.
And here's the thing for me. You could convince me that, hey, they were vanilla. They don't want Texas to know what they're going to do. Well, here's my response. I don't care. If you're Oklahoma State and you think you've got big-time wide receivers and a big-time quarterback and you're going to go to Austin to win, who cares if Texas knows you're going to throw it down the field? I don't understand.
That's not a mystery.
It's not mystery. So I don't care about being vanilla. I know that's a different football coach thing. I thought they were C-minus. They have to get better. Offensive line has to block better in the run game. Vanilla, Mason Rudolph was good, but they need to get a little bit better.
Played not to lose, not play to win. I thought that they really just were too close to the vest.
Too conservative, no doubt about it. All right, let's go here.
An
eraser.
You need an eraser there? Okay.
How about defense?
I won't charge you anything for that.
Defense,
let me think about this. I'm going B minus. I didn't think it was terrible. I thought other than one drive, Central Michigan, that was the one drive they really controlled the defense. But other than that, too many third down conversions. Kind of a regression to the old Oklahoma State where they kind of let everyone stay in front of them, make third downs. But when they had to get stops, they got stops, and they'll be better.
I gave them a B. I thought it was okay. They were better in the second half. They were better on third down in the second half. Got after the quarterback on that defensive line.
Yeah.
I thought in the middle, the two defensive tackles were very solid. Young guys, they're going to be good players on the back end. I thought they were okay. Too many third downs. But this day and age of college football, you give up 13 points in a football game. That's pretty good. I don't care who you're playing. So I'm giving him a B.
And the quarterback's pretty good for Central Michigan.
Yeah,
you need that, don't you?
Yeah, he was.
He was pretty
good.
And the biggest question mark coming into the year was defensive tackle. They played great. That's a good sign.
Yep, special teams wise.
Ooh.
Grogan missed two field goals. This can't be a high grade.
No. I thought the punter was great.
Punter was good.
Punter was awesome. Sinar? I don't know how to say his name
yet.
He's
a new guy.
He's a punter.
There you go.
But yeah, Ben Grogan really was reduced back to the 2013 version we saw. He had an epiphany last year. Was great. Was a Groza semifinalist, and all of a sudden he forgot how to kick. I think he's been dealing with an injury, but you got to make 26-yard field goals.
Got to be better. It's a D. Can't miss field goals like that and win big games in the Big 12. Ben Grogan's going to have to make kicks, or they're going to put somebody else in there and give them a shot. So I'm giving them a D. We didn't really get to see any returns.
No.
Central Michigan did a good job in their kicking game.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a D for me because the opportunities when you were out there, you didn't do a very good job. So let's go overall. Cowboy fans, I've talked to some Cowboy fans ready to go 7-5 at this point. 6-6. We're not any good. Do we need to talk them back off the ledge?
Don't just jump off the ledge
yet.
It's the first game of the year. We saw TCU struggle in the first game of the year. Granted, they were playing a much better opponent. First game on the road, I gave them a C+. They passed. It was an average performance, but slightly above average because when they had to make plays, when they were down, Mason Rudolph marched up the field and they closed the game out from there.
It wasn't a C+ for me. It was a C- for me. They're going to have to be a whole lot better defensively. I thought they were good offensively. And special teams-wise, they have to get a whole lot better. And they have to coach better, frankly.
Mm-hmm.
Offensively, they have to coach better. But I'm not judging them and making any broad assessments after 60 minutes of football. Whether you're Oklahoma State or TCU, who didn't look very good, or UTSA almost beat Arizona and had opportunities. 60 minutes worth of football. The Cowboys will be judged in 3 weeks. They have 3 weeks to get a whole lot better to go to Austin, Texas, and then try to win that football game. They'll be judged in Austin, not right now.
Lose at Austin, then you can maybe approach the ledge because the Longhorns aren't very good.
The Longhorns aren't very good. For Carson, I'm Brian. That's Crashing the Boards.